And more importantly, this year, she became one of the Rotary Young Citizens Award winners. We were thrilled for you. Unfortunately, the presentation had to happen online. There is a really, really good 2-minute video which you can see in the news section on Anna's website. So if you have a chance, just look at it. It sums up everything the Poppy has done for us. You've been absolutely amazing. I'm sorry we couldn't celebrate with you in May, but as a small token of our thanks, it's a copy of Adam Ockelford, a genius, and a present from Amber. And thank you for all you've done.
Thanks, Bobby. Thanks for meeting. I remember meeting you that first time when you fixed me in the eye and said, I'm going to raise my hand. How was that? Yes, you did. Yeah. Gracie's, Gracie doesn't like herself, but she's a wonderful pianist. Gracie, she's going to come set up on the cat anyway. Gracie's going to come back there.
Thank you.
Gracie, that was fabulous. I absolutely love playing music like that, because it's just really is music as a natural language, which is fantastic. Right, next we have Harvey on the cello.
We have cello.
He's going to play a piece I didn't know called Song for the Birds. And I said, who wrote the song for the birds? And Harvey said, it's anonymous. I said, who's anonymous? No, that's what it is. So here comes Harvey now. Woo! Where else have you come from, Harvey? From far?
Oh,
down
West Sussex.
West Sussex. From the deep south.
Thank you.
Thank you.
take a slice from me. but not at the same time. Now, we've got a major change of scenery because we've got the finale of the first half, and we've been extremely lucky this year to have the assistance of two musicians on the Global Leaders Programme, which comes out of the States. And we've got Abby and Joe, and Abby, who works at Symbols, and Joe, who's somewhere else. There she is. She's going to come down. Joe's written beautiful arrangements for strings and piano and voices. And the first one is to finish this first half is called Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Thank you.
If I say 10 minutes, what does it mean then?
30 minutes.
I was actually going to teach her, so I won't take any credit for that. Let's say 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
say the most beautiful piece by Foray.
We were talking
earlier on how underrated the composer Foray is. This is the most lovely energy, accompanied by Jamie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
When I first met Lucy, how long ago was that?
It would be about 9 years ago.
Perhaps. 9 years ago, Lucy, about this time. And you had spent all day in the ball pool at the school, which was. Which school was that?
Highbury School.
Highbury School, in London. Derek ruins my punchline. Right. I'd seen all the children in school, and I said, I just saw the ball pool. Hand sticking out, this hand, this naughty hand. And I thought, oh, who's that? And the head teacher said, well, that's Lucy. Lucy, aged 5, I think I can do something. And so I put a little keyboard under Lucy's hand, and she started playing Twinkle Twinkle in C sharp major. And I thought, there's a very, very musical girl, and she is just brilliant. And it's all, you know, thanks to who's just worked thousands of hours a week, just having fun making music, and it's really, really amazing. So well done, thank you. Fantastic. Sounds like that. Thank you.
Yay. One more.
Paganini.
Yes, sir.
This is answered. What? Which Paganini is that?
This.
Yes.
Okay. Ooh.
Thank you.
nobody ever beat that. It was absolutely fabulous. Congratulations to you all. Joe's an amazing arrangement. Thank you, Abby. None of them have played any of that together before about midday today. So just all be
Please join us for a drink.
Yeah.